So, boys, what are we expecting to see out of this match?
I see
Meta Knight Sora does not seem good for Meta Knight.
I feel like that doesn't seem good for either one, you know?
No, it's like, no, I've been playing...
Well, they both have such great offstage
presence. I've been playing Sam and Sora Meta Knight Sora.
We're looking forward to it.
Because all of his approach to this destroyed by Nair. And Nair is so non-committal, he can't do
it. But I feel like
punishing.
A good Sora needs two openings and you're dead.
Yeah.
Alright, so we're starting off with strong and
Just ask him two-person.
I get seen.
Early ladders.
There. There one, there two.
Nukes are in.
But now on the other end of this, Sam really wants to win. He wants to win bad.
I think both of them want to win. You know?
But no, but like, Sam wants to win.
Sam, really good tech chase scenarios on those platforms here. Drop it. Nope, we're back in. A good recovery from Sam, utilizing that dimensional cape. That's not enough.
Oh, good try.
Sora's got matchup to save.
Ooh, what a catch.
Damn, what a cake.
Early stock lead from Sam.
It does. Other than on Fridays.
What?
Other than on Fridays for FNM.
I don't think this sword knows the matchup.
I don't think anybody would know this matchup.
Yeah, yeah, no, and that's
I feel like you don't see these characters enough.
Ooh.
Damn, great combo. Though. Yeah. I'm going to clean up that stock real fast. I hope Sam can get any extra there.
It was the old one.
Okay, that was fun.
I feel like it's hard to commentate because like we're sitting right across from the player, so if you want to commentate, you can only say things.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah, because I'm trying to talk about like what's going on, but I'm like, oh, okay, I can't say these things.
Well, you can.
But like, it's not supportive.
I would recommend it.
Either way, though, Sam kind of gets comboed out here by Cornball. Cornball dropping the nair, dropping the fair.
All he needs is one good dash attack.
They need the three movies in the first
one. Good spell. Get off me, too.
Oh, down smash.
Ooh, the dimensional cape, but it's not gonna hit.
He's low on shield.
That shield stun, though. Huge, right?
He is mashing.
Good side beat.
He is.
Look at Sam with that disadvantage.
Ooh, good air dodge.
Back. Whip on the spell, but it's not gonna be.
He lives. Great DI. Ooh. Great spot dodge.
No, they close at 6. Fucking good.
What are you talking about?
I'm hitting up fucking up.
That's still kinda early.
Yeah, he's dead.
Yuppie, and there it is. No amount of DI can save you there.
Oh no.
Sam lost the momentum early in the second stock. He never quite got it back.
Sam's momentum kind of got
Meta Knight is a very momentum-based character.
Yeah,
if he gets up and started.
Clean things out, right? Yeah. Up air chains, down air chains.
Hopefully he can pull this out, Sora has a very unique weight in floatiness to him. So I don't know if he's going to be used to laddering that.
Yeah, it's tough. There are some of those characters like Meta Knight and even like Sephiroth to an extent, or even like some of the fast followers where if you're not used to it, you just get closed out.
Well, that'll
just
be
like
game
that.
One.
That's
that'll be game one.
It's going to be a tough game.
Strong game.
I wonder where Sam's going to go. Where would you go in this situation?
Man, I don't play Meta Knight or Sora.
Yeah,
so.
I don't know.
I mean, if I'm Sora, I'm going to Hollow Bash.
Yeah, you want to go home?
I want to go home.
You want to go home?
I think I was just going to say, I think either of the Animal Crossings, right? Because think about all the extensions that I can get and all the pick kills.
True.
I would do Yoshi's, but I feel like Sora gets so much usage out of those platforms as well. Whereas having the two higher platforms on the end makes it a little harder for Sora to close out stocks.
Oh, and you choose a Smashville.
Yeah.
Smashville, you can hide under the bottom platform a little bit. It might be harder for Sora to get in on him. Maybe that's what he's going
for. Same thing
for
Meta Knight here, I think.
But, Sam's Meta Knight specifically, he likes the dash attack, like right there. Ooh.
Yeah. We're kind of feeling each other out.
And not a lot of follow-ups, a lot of stray hits.
Well, I think both of these characters play, and these players as well, play like, relatively.
Cannot believe that.
I can't believe
Sam
that.
Sam wants the attack. But he's lightly punished.
Ooh. Gets nicked by the nair. Now he's off stage.
Makes it out though. Almost makes it out. Big catch for the nair.
The nair kind of just negates all of Meta Knight.
Yeah, well, it's hard to get in when you've got that big sweeping
It's a, the whole thing is a discharge. It's kind of crazy.
I mean, you're playing against a sword who has a bigger sword, you know?
Yeah,
and it's relevant.
Jigglypuff with a sword. Well, I think it's honestly Yoshi with a sword. That's what I see.
Yeah, I think it's just aerial Ike, like,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah, yeah, that's kind of fucked up.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah, there's so much. It's
Sam's going for very heavy, heavy commitment. Ah.
Yeah, big heavy, big commitments.
Yeah,
and
big commitments.
The end lag on some of those moves is just...
I forgot.
It seems like he's a little desperate, which I cannot blame him.
I would have blamed him. Yeah,
so all I gotta do is break through the one town, and I get 50 gold.
Oh,
what happened?
It, but he's gonna unfortunately drop a little too low there.
Oh,
he's gonna lose the stop. It's an unfortunate trade for Sam.
Dude, what are these dudes doing in the Sam?
They're hanging out.
Get out of the
Everybody
Sam.
In the Sam.
Dude, I thought you were calling him a Stoneball character, dude. Dude, that's what I say about this kid. But his name just happens to be Cornball.
Having a goofy name is
funny. It's just funny when you also play a Cornball character.
Sam just kind of seems a little uncomfortable. It feels like he doesn't exactly know where to stand or where to end up. And I think Sora is just so good. Cornball especially is so good at just knowing where Sam is going to be and being there before Sam.
That's a
Yeah, we were talking about that.
I was talking to Sam, and he said he was going to try to go for quicker combos, like dash attack up air, near forward air, and
yeah,
go for long riders. But it's not seeming like he's even getting the opportunity to do that.
Okay, that's going to be a cornball. We're doing all best of five today, so
that's
we do get
scary.
To see the game. Yeah, it is scary. I mean, you
well,
up 2-0.
It's scary, but like at the same time, like... The better player usually comes out on top in the best of time.
Yeah, but my adrenaline can't last for that long.
I feel you, but at the same time, like, it feels less likely you're going to get cheese, you know?
That's fair. I don't know. I just ran out of half-boy juice. Like,
yeah, no, I feel that.
I need a
but
pee break.
At the same time, like, if we can't, we got to build it up somehow,
yeah.
You know? Eventually,
oh,
when we get to play, it'll be good.
So when does the half-boy become fat?
Never.
Never.
He doesn't grow.
Never.
He's stuck. It's like a Peter Pan kind of
thing. A Hat Man would have to stop wearing Kirby shirts.
Exactly.
We don't want
we
that.
We don't want that.
You don't hate
Hat Man plays Snake.
He doesn't yeah.
Alright.
Alright, they're sticking with the same matchup.
Some footsies.
Ooh, Sora has...
Kind of
he took Sora home.
I was going to say, home field advantage.
Yeah.
That's scary.
Sora has emotions here.
He's been through
that's
a lot.
That's all part of that game.
I don't know.
Is that to say that Sora doesn't have emotions anywhere else?
No. He probably doesn't, dude.
I
Look
mean,
this Mickey Mouse ass
going
character.
To, what, Tokyo? So.
Dude, is Darth Vader going to be in the game? I've never played a Kingdom Hearts, but if Darth Vader's in it, I might play.
I'm going to
You're
going
to get Mario.
Ooh.
Of Avatar.
Avatar. You have to go to the Avatar world.
I pay to see Aang.
No, not that Avatar.
Not that Avatar.
The blue people.
Why would the blue
Speaking of
people,
those
Disney
ice
owns
spells
it.
Are coming in really clutch.
Disney does not own the other one.
And that's such an unfortunate
no,
SD
what,
for
what
Sam beside me off the stage.
Oh, zero?
It's down 3-1 now.
Oh, dear.
Very unfortunate.
Yeah, this is a first. Ah!
Yeah, those ice spells are coming in really clutch.
Hopefully we can bounce back, but this is a tough hill
to climb.
Tough
hill to climb. And Cornball just kind of doing what Sora does best.
Damn.
Ooh, trying to kill the stock. Sam's gonna get one there though.
Alright. Hey.
So the lightning coming up for Cornball.
Sometimes all you need is the one.
Oh, Fundaga.
Okay. Yeah.
I missed a whole game. Did I just
fuck Sleepy Dill?
You
Sleepy
didn't.
Dill.
Don't talk about fuck all. I don't know.
Sleepy Dill. And there's gonna be the up smash. Land on the platform.
Well,
that hover from Sora is so good. Like, just the ability to hit their shield and then, are they going to land on the platform? Are they not going to land on the platform? Who knows?
The character does not know what the
upbeat?
Word commitment means. He doesn't have to.
He doesn't have to. And he can float back
and
with those nairs, too.
Off.
Really good, but incredible, though. Incredible play from both players.
This guy might be public.
I don't know. I don't think we can declare those. I think that's, like, the police.
You did good.
I feel like I could have done a lot.